Hi, this handy Jojo. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use this RotoZip as a router to cut a slot on the bottom of this barn door I just built. Okay, the most important things first, you need to get a router bit. And the router bit has two different sizes of shank. One is a half inch, the other is quarter inch. So make sure you get this quarter inch shank. So once you get this quarter inch shank, so this one, so you'll see you fit into this RotoZip. Half inch shank is too big for this RotoZip. Next, we are going to put all these pieces together. You will need to use this attachment which comes with every RotoZip. So you put in here, so it can slide when you cut it. But since I also have this jigsaw attachment, it has a bigger base, so it will work better. So I'm going to use this one. But you can use this one too. Okay, let's start it. See how it goes, shall we? Okay, let's go. Okay, that's it. This is nice and smooth cut. Thank you for watching. Till next time.